I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to see who you've blocked in Marvel Rivals. Step 1. Navigate to the Marvel Rivals home screen, and then click Settings at the top of this screen. A menu is displayed. Step 2. Click Settings again in this menu. You'll land on the Full Settings menu. Step 3. Click Social in the menu along the top of this screen. Social options appear at the bottom of the screen. Step 4. Scroll down this screen to the Social section, find Blocklist, and then click Manage next to Blocklist. The Blocklist window opens, showing you everyone you currently have blocked in Marvel Rivals. If you want to go further and unblock someone you currently have blocked, all you need to do is click the X next to their name. That user will be unblocked immediately. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.